Search teams saved four fishermen that were stranded on a remote lake in northern Minnesota after a harrowing rescue attempt. The anglers were on their snowmobiles when they got stuck in the slush on Greenwood Lake in Finland State Forest around 3 p.m. on Sunday. They had been staying at a friend's cabin on the lake, and while stuck, they were able to pick up a Canadian cellular signal and called the Ontario Provincial Police. They, in turn, informed the Cook County Sheriff's Office, prompting a rescue effort by several Minnesota organizations. The difficulty was that the anglers weren't able to tell authorities their location on the lake, and on the way out to find them, deputies also got stuck while riding snowmobiles on the lake, and there was around 14 inches of slush. One of the deputies was able to get out and raise the alarm, with officers then using long track snowmobiles and snowshoes to search the 2,043-acre lake. Visibility was very limited due to the 50-mile-per-hour wind gusts, says the Cook County Sheriff's Office, but they were eventually able to find them around 5:50 p.m., about 2 miles in from a landing off of Greenwood Lake Road and Firebox Road.
I'm Dwayne Etienne reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.